well, and just kind of look at my PC that I first tried to. What I just did is add this functionality to our catalog. What happens basically is that this catalog record is an XML record, and it's presented using a style sheet, XSLT style sheet. If I want to add stuff from a WordCat, I need the OCLC number, but it's not in our catalog record. I only have the PPN, the Dutch number. I had this problem before when I tried to make a service for Google Books, because Google Books you can access through ISBN, but most of the books in Google Books that are interesting don't have an ISBN. I blogged about it once, and then Martin van Meijer from Pika, as you'll see, mailed to me and said, well, I'll make you a service where you can get the OCLC number and, from the PPN. So I used that, and so I pick up the OCLC number, then I contact the WordCat search API for the locations. I started off doing it straightforward, and then I realized that I do this server side, so anyone will always see libraries near Wageningen. So I picked up the IP address from the client, and now I get the IP address with the search request to the WordCat search API. Now you get the information of libraries in the area. What I noticed